Good day, everyone. Welcome to Why About Tech YouTube channel. In this video today, I will show you how to remove text box outline in Microsoft Word. So, to remove text box outline in Microsoft Word, click on the text box. Then click on Format. Click on Shape Outline. So click on No Outline. As you can see, the outline has been removed. Hope this video helped. Please give it a thumb up and don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel. See you in the next video.